Sakara la women.
Did not do good at all.
Ah, that one is not normal.
It depends on the individual. At least from social media, for her to be there, at least I'm supposed to know. And once I know, then there will be no problem. But if I don't know, then there will be a problem.
Which means say she did do one kind thing where she don't want to make her understand or make her know.
But to me, I don't see anything way bad inside them.
Okay, you don't see our topic for today. This one about Bobo Sian saving relationships since 2014. And our topic now, say whether you did okay, make you do all your partner social media handle. Well, from us inside this bar, we are advising you to also join and follow our social media handles where they show for the screen. It is very okay. In fact, it's mandated for you to do our own. Yeah, that's like if you know your boyfriend or your husband or your iPhone, but you see this one when you see it for your screen, you have to be there. Shakara, you said, what did you even say?
Yeah, the pain. It's okay.
it's very okay, man.
You know why? Because internet, social media, don't be part of our lives. You understand? So, if for example, if you do things where go make your babe trust you, for example, you did very sincere. You understand? Social media gas involved because don't be part of
you. You don't hear say America don't do a new discovery that taking of selfie is a mental disorder.
Who send them?
If not heard it, it's online. Check it. Taking of selfie has been discovered. They don't go do research. It's a mental disorder. So do you not think say all these social media platforms people they get, they also cause wahala for relationships? I'm just saying.
But see, normally if you be my girlfriend now. You know they my BB, you know they my anything. That means you don't know what thing that they do. You understand? Trust will begin die from there.
Well, but you've heard of it.
For social media,
yes.
But you've heard of it saying.
You are not my friend on BBM. You're not my friend on Facebook. You're not my friend.
What do you know that they kill you?
No, with that kind of
thing. What's your take on this matter?
Honestly, my take on this matter.
That will be because you know, say, for example, now your girlfriend now.
Yes.
You know, say you did BBM. You know, say you did Instagram.
Yes.
But she know they there. So she already know something we go fit kill her.
I have a couple of girls who never see understand how the entertainment industry did.
He had a couple of girls.
No, let me tell you. It's now
couple
saying
of
it.
Girls.
Yeah, like I'm saying it. A couple of friends. They are female. Let me tell you. Let me tell you what I did.
Out of the heart,
the man.
Those are the things that dwell in him.
No.
Girls, women.
Excuse
widows.
Me.
Widows. No.
It's not a lie. I have a ministry.
Oh,
for the less privileged.
Okay.
For the widows. For the divorcee. For the single ladies. It's not as if I'm doing anything with them. I'm encouraging them.
Ministry, let me be the name.
Yeah?
I hope it's not breast and honey ministry.
No. This is ministry like that?
Kenya.
Breast and honey. The man told them clearly that they should not wear bra to the church.
Pastor, okay. Matter.
You don't wear bra, come.
He said
because the spirit of the Lord and the devil resides inside this
man.
So if he wants to deliver you,
you need to suck it out.
Suck it out.
My God.
You know that guy. You know.
That church, you know the wear underwear go. No wear pants.
Only.
He said the Holy Ghost has to move. You need to.
It's an holy.
You know, seriously, honestly, you know why that church thing matter no to blame. They say, I didn't be that kind of pastor, okay, now can't get in female counterparts. When they do the same thing, when they do to the women, to the men.
Okay.
I am very good about when it comes to Bible things and churches. But I know a part in the Bible said that in the end times, God will give you pastors that will say things that you want to hear. So anybody when they go church of breasts and money,
he
love. For Bobby to be sucked. That is why you are going there because your head correct. Why are you going to go to that kind of church? I don't understand.
Pando said something. Pando said, if to say, one woman open her own church, we'll be say, if man get demon,
suck it out.
If it
deal. It's sucking.
If it deal.
It's sucking.
So who on earth you say go get members pass?
Look at this guy asking the question. You know why I say wait? You know why I say that? Say if they announce today now, say if you go for that street, say guess the red guys. You know how many guys by now you don't come out.
We don't go there.
That we go there. Where are the guests?
Where are the guests?
So I was saying something about me having a lot of some ladies. You know, like a couple of ladies. The way I personally took them off my BBM because when you change one picture, you understand, they don't go understand. They will complain, say, who is this? But meanwhile, this is nothing. So I feel sometimes peace of mind, you understand? Can, because if there was no social media, wouldn't there be love? You want to base my love or trust, like you said, based on you being on all my. And if in this industry, if you want to have peace, you know, say if you hide who you want to marry. In this industry, it's safer for,
it's safer for you.
By the time when I end
as
up having, I end up having your my girlfriend on my Instagram, on my this, then maybe you post her picture.
Man, talk something here. Honestly, it's good to keep your private life private.
Yes.
Social media no get anything to do with your private life.
It doesn't.
So if we are if we date. We know they date for people where they my BBM contact.
Yes.
Okay. We know they date for people where they my WhatsApp contact.
Or who they on Instagram.
You understand?
Or on Facebook.
So we are loving ourselves the way we are loving ourselves.
Okay. Yes.
And they were, you are on the same page.
Looking at the situation.
That's okay. Okay. No, and I want to tell you, what is the reason? What is your reason for having a social media handle with your girlfriend?
With my listen now. You say now private.
Yes.
But your birthday, you uploaded your own pics. Your birthday, Pandu.
Yes.
You play and you say it's my birthday. So why our own birthday? Why won't you put it up and say happy birthday to my
let me say
it's private. You will not upload anything about your that means there's something fishy.
Let me say it to you. On my BBM, you understand? People wait there on my BBM, you see like every freaking day where I get time to look at it, I feel put like three
different people
of birthdays, you understand? So if my girlfriend time reach on, you understand?
You go put her.
And I put her up. And I say, and the way I always, if for you to be my BBM self, you are very close to me. Either I go say happy birthday to someone that's to a family, or I go say to a direct person. I will use the same adjective for my girlfriend. Let me give you an example. The only time Iyanya mistakenly made a mistake to talk about Frida, because people kept asking, you and Frida. Nine issues now can't they happen. They have been there long time
since.
He did not want to expose it. But now you just say, make you just expose, say,
small.
You know,
small.
Talk yourself. Even just because of say people, they see them, you understand?
Together.
They can't begin. I'm hearing they're having issues now, which it doesn't concern me because that is their personal life.
When I hear the gist about Ice Prince,
now, first and foremost, you understand? I let me talk about that Ice Prison because that's a very good thing. When I watched that video, oh my God, that girl is beautiful. That girl, I don't think it's bottles or feelings. You know why that's some
what
feelings
video,
for
the
you?
The video of herself and the.
No.
So which video you watch?
The video of Ice Prince where he put the girl inside
the girl
there
in video.
The girl where he lied.
I don't think we talk with that because they say
video.
The girl,
the girl gets sex.
I don't think they talk.
Let me tell you, Ice Prince is someone I like. Now I have some point or two, but I agreed when Ice Prince put that girl because my goodness. That girl is beautiful. Ice Prince had no choice but to put the girl immediately inside.
Shoma, we are here to discuss the effect of social media.
Now, when thing will he talk? Say,
no, as,
now,
no, as Ice Prince, you are admiring somebody else's girlfriend too much. That's the problem I have with you.
Now, wait till Ice Prince.
When you tell that, oh God, that girl is beautiful. Do you know what you're doing?
You see, the way they
talk fully. No, that's
why. Why you call the dog like that?
That's why
he
does.
Can I defend myself?
Are you fantasizing strong?
Okay, let me defend myself.
Ice Prince is a bitch person.
Ice Prince is angry.
Oh my
my god! Oh my god!
Let me defend myself.
Oh my god!
The girl has a nice call.
If she marries me, I will not shout to
my god the number of times you
want to go to the streets right now to see some beautiful ladies. This section now they call.
Shakara, I agree with you.
Opinion. Ice cream, you have a beautiful.
Shakara, I highly agree. See,
will they come back?
You know me. Chey, wetin happen? That kind thing no good. I don't feel no good. Because if you go ask some other person like in side chick now, I can't go see him. Wahala go happen and no make. No mean. Any social distance way, they supposed to add me. As if he doesn't add me as the girlfriend or whatever, he's supposed to add me as a friend. You know they're good.
Well, if you don't add me as a friend.
Add me as a friend.
Something. This is that show where we are always very able and ready to add you as a friend, as anything, as concubine, we are ready. Welcome back. In case you join us right now, you don't miss plenty. We have a guest inside our, if I not a guest, he's a friend to the bar. His name is Pando. He's always on the evening Oyoyo show 95.1.
And he likes drink.
And he loves to drink.
He likes to drink.
You see as his head be like this. You see, when you see men, we get this kind of head.
And there's something else about Pando. Pando likes to eat 2 plates.
Jesus.
Pando
loves food.
That means you like threesomes.
Won't be telling me if I don't like her.
Wait.
It takes a man with good energy
to be handled. Are you saying you like a threesome with 2 men and 1 woman?
Our discussion for today right now, I say, whether it is okay for you to allow me your partner day on your social media handle. Shakara has been on the opinion saying it's not a problem. Pando, myself, and Edewo have been saying that It's not compulsory.
I will not let social media be a judge. If I talk this way, I will talk relationship.
Yes, I agree with you.
It's not matter of being a judge. If I talk this way, I will talk for it. It'll be like what they say, when you go to a room, behave like the
Romans.
The
Roman. Okay.
Yeah. When social media has been no day, will they write later? Those days, our papa them. Love letter. No follow among whether I love you or not. But because say, it was a trend. People write that for a woman to believe, say, you love her, you write her a love letter. And for the way you write the zoology, you block his foot. Some people even spray perfume inside, you understand? Because now, what did they do? And they come, what? No, they tell me.
You
understand? Because it was a trend then. So every woman believes where it grew up. Now, social media can come. When you put a girl on your deep issue, he should say, I am proud of you. I'm not ashamed.
No, make it.
You understand? Just like that, like, I'm not ashamed to show you off. You understand? That means everybody knows, say, this man knows.
You also know that there are many people who don't try to show off just because they want to crank the girl. So they deceive the girl and they put it up there.
No, that one, deceiving, not the same
thing. So must you put up a girl? Must you put up a girl before you can show her that the girl can believe
you? Whatever you people won't believe, more than believe. But this is the last thing I'm going to say.
And because you don't have time, yes, so you're lasting.
Anybody where know they put a girlfriend for anyone on social media, that person is very dodgy and very cunning.
Shakara, you put your girlfriend for your social media?
Yes, of course.
It's fine. Well, we have to go right now. Pando, thank you very much.
You see
thank you very much. Shakara, thank you. Well, we cannot give you a conclusive and final judgment on this matter. It's your own take that will really, really determine. But I can only tell you and say, look, there's nothing that should be a yardstick or a determining factor saying this one will determine love for your relationship. I feel the way you can be secretive towards your relationship, it will help you.
Just but keep
if your partner say, I want you to always show me off, well, show her off. From us, good night. See you tomorrow. If you're not just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure to sharply subscribe to our channel. Not darling.